Ellie Goulding has reportedly been invited to Prince Harry's wedding to Meghan Markle, making her Harry's third ex-girlfriend to be attending the nuptials. Ellie has stayed good pals with Harry and is obviously really excited. She has no plans to perform this time but just wants to celebrate her friend's marriage, a source close to Ellie revealed. Harry and Ellie met several years ago and were thought to be getting close 2 years before he met American actress Meghan. Chelsea Davy and Cressida Bonas have both reportedly been invited by Harry. The prince dated Ms. Davy, 32, for 7 years and then moved on to Ms. Bonas, 29, who he was with for a further 2 years. Source close to Ellie told The Sun that she will fit right in. She is also good friends with Harry's cousin Princess Eugenie. Harry and Meghan will tie the knot on Saturday 19 May at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. Ms. Markle, who is to become a British citizen, is being both baptized and confirmed ahead of the religious ceremony. It is not yet known who is Harry's best man, and as the royal wedding is falling on the same day as the FA Cup Final 2018, it is not even known if Harry's brother Prince William will attend, as he will be at the football match as president of the Football Association to present the trophy. More, Meghan Markle gives approval for Prince Harry's exes Ellie Goulding, Chelsea Davy and Cressida Bonas to attend wedding. More, want to party like Rihanna, Beyonce and Benedict Cumberbatch. Get yourself to Mahiki. More, Harry and Meghan, a royal romance release date cast and steamy trailer.